Hey guys, this is Toya and Bree Reacts here. So now we're going to react to
Secret Number DOOMCHITA. Yep. I guess that's how you say it.
Okay.
It's Doom and then Chita. You put it together. DOOMCHITA.
We did our best, or she did her best. You know, I'm not gonna pronounce it. It's alright. I like Samsung.
Okay, Secret Number, but I think that was cool. Okay, why are y'all wants it? Okay, sis, serving us fashion already. I want those shades. Okay. The beat, it hits you like I'm trying to experience. Okay, sis. That's serving looks right now. Like, I need this in my closet. It's a different concept from the last time we saw them. So this is sitting in the chandelier. Okay, girl, you better sit. Okay. Why did you like power up by me? Oh,
this type of beat. Okay.
I wasn't expecting that. It's very different. Okay. That is different though. Hey, get it. Sis, who you gonna shoot? What's that good? Okay, so you better come through this sparkly jacket. Okay, you better sell them. Girl, that's a big diamond. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, that's the only big things popping over here. Well, they say diamonds are a girl's best friend. Okay, I see the plan. Okay. We need a bedazzled chainsaw. That'd be so cute. For fashion purposes, you know. Hey, get it. Get it. I really like how the beat matches with the song, you know, with the video. It's powerful yet captivating. Okay, sis. You gotta lift it.
Don't that scene kind of remind you of NCT birthday when it was hanging on the chandelier?
Sis, people said chandelier is where it's at. Okay. Since they said they don't mind going to jail for some diamonds, they already signed them up. They said they're the diamond crew.
Okay, Secret Number.
Right, this is very different than last time we saw them. They came back harder. They not playing no games.
A different vibe. Which is good. Switch it up.
Okay.
I'm happy to see that they came back out, you know what I mean? I don't know what that was, but
the diamond trying to bust out, but Secret Number said we got it on lock, honey.
Yeah, so I have to say I like this song. This is not a song that I would play like every day, but it's cool and I love the beat. That's the best thing of the song for me is the beat. And the girls look amazing. Choreo was on point. Yeah, I give this a 7 out of 10. Yeah, 7 out of 10.
I guess I'm not understanding. You know, like the sea light, the evolution from where they were
to
where they are now, you know?
Different concept.
Like we've seen them grow.
Yeah.
I like how they just want to be experimental. I love how artists just don't want to keep themselves inside of a box.
Yeah, a box.
So I really like that. You know, it gave me like different vibes. It gave me like a club banger or like if you, you know, like you want to go vlogging, you want to just party and this and that, you know, you get like background music that hype you up on the, a workout. I don't know. My mind is just running speed of light, but yeah, they looked amazing. They sounded amazing.
Yeah.
The choreography with the beat, definitely. I was like, they were not playing out here. They said diamonds are our girls' best friends. Who gonna stop them, girl? Mm-hmm. They said, we getting it. They said, they go to jail for some diamonds, all right? I mean, within the song context, you know, the music video, it was lit. So everything was on point. The fashion, loved it.
Mm-hmm. So guys, if you like our reaction to
Secret Number, DOOMCHITA.
Thumbs up, subscribe, God bless, stay safe, love yourself, even love your haters. Peace. Love more, no hate, period.